For every public deed that you do in the eyes of people, that you double that in your private life, in your private ibadah. That man, if you prayed in the masjid, try to pray at home when no one else can see you besides Allah. Try to wake up when everyone's asleep, in the dark.